Wait, so do you choose to not have a boyfriend, or what's the problem?
I just don't open up.
Because, so it sounds
like, men give me the ick, you know.
Are you lesbian?
That's what I said.
Oh. I'm so dead, bro. No.
She said, "I'm a lesbian girl." Yo, me too.
I'm not a lesbian.
So what icks do they give?
Like, when you see, like, when I joined the call, what ick did I give you? Like, ew, this man is disgusting. He's just so fat, an obese ogre, obtuse, slimy, fucking disgusting human.
Whoa, why are you talking about yourself like that, queen?
I don't know, I get that a lot.
You Asian that's not
very
scammer.
Girl boss of you.
Yeah, that's not very, like, positive.
You're supposed to hype yourself up. You.
Yeah, that's my bad.
Queen. Period.
Period. You're right.
I've been reading
a lot of chat messages, and they're saying, "Wow, Ron, why do you talk so down upon yourself? You actually look good today. Really handsome." Oh, thank you. Yeah, that's my bad. So wait, what icks do you get in men?
I think I just talk to icky men.
Okay, like what though? Give me an example.
Objectifying women.
Oof.
Or
yes. Wait, hold
immature.
Up. Trigger warning, please.
Yeah, I'm trigger warning.
Go ahead, continue. Slay.
I don't know. Like, they're just toxic.
So it sounds like to me you're not hanging.
They're either toxic or they're like too pussy. If that makes sense.
It sounds like to me you're not hanging around men. You're hanging around boys.
That's a lot
coming at me.
Yeah, huh? Jason, don't piss me off.
What is he saying?
Do y'all like the calculator app? That's my favorite app.
Ron, do you have a bad first date story?
No, I don't think so. I don't think I have one. No.